last performer to the stage is Cocktails and Cream Puffs. Palace.
That is Betsy Carmichael's Bingo Palace, dear. And I am Betsy Carmichael. I've come to you all the way from Buffalo, New York, dear. And we traveled last night. I haven't slept yet. Very simply, dear, is I brought my identical twin nieces with me and my ex-brother-in-law to my bingo caller. And what we have, dear, is a night of interactive bingo. Now, you're wondering what is interactive bingo. Well, let me demonstrate a few for you, dears. And I need everyone to participate, even everyone back there in the cheap seats, dear. Okay, dears? All right. So, when Chip calls B1, what you all will do is you'll go, singular sensation. Now, let's try that, dears. B1.
Singular sensation, every little step she takes.
What's your name, dear? Oh, see, I saw you at the end because you saw me coming, dear. Don't your arms work, dear. Don't your legs work. Stand up, dear. Stand up. Now, I'm going to try this again. I'll do it with you, dear. B1.
Singular sensation, every little step she takes.
Yes, dears, if you don't participate, you get a solo, dear. And so is your sacrificial lamb who died for your sins. Don't make the same mistake. I'm going to show you one more or two more moves, dear. Depending on time, you let me know, dear. Okay, so then we do I-16. And you sing, going on 17, what's a girl to do? Let's try that, I-16.
Going on 17, what's a girl to do?
Wonderful, then I say, play bingo, and you scream back, we are. Let's try the whole thing. Call that a split, and I'll give you this, dears. Woo!